Minutes for a moment, just while I'm doing shit. I'm just making sure everything's lined up here to do what it needs. Why did my thing just break? Because I'm live. Fucking game. So my screen's gonna be small here for a sec. It should enlarge in a moment. Oh, don't tell me, game. Did you reset to a different size? Game? Oh, fuck's sake, I did too. Stupid recording software. Why is my picture so small for? Give me a sec here, guys. Let's see. Is it something my end here? Yes, I know motor over video memory. Merry Christmas, game. Unlocked. So I don't know why is my screen so small. Oh, I see. There we go. What? I don't have the camera. Does it look like I have a camera? Exactly. Okay, this should function. And my screen should be bigger now, once this kicks in. There we go. Yes, I know I'm over target. That is okay. That's your over target. Trying to bring everything down. Because I don't remember the game going over limits, so it's kind of. Yeah. So I don't remember it pushing past this last time I played this game, so it's kind of like. Oh well, we might run into a crash. We'll see what happens. Fuck it, blur. Anyways, oh of course, but the game has to reset. Give me a sec here, guys. I forgot that I have to do that after I do what I just did. Son of a bitch. Should be back up here in a moment. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, game. Let's not do this. Why did you crash now? Really? We will see what she does. Don't crash. Why are you crash? Fuck's sake. Why does everything choose from the crash? Like, it's funny, this game ran no problems on HDD drive, but on my NVMe it has issues, and I don't get it. So here we try again. I'll just level through and maybe it will get somewhere.
just level through, maybe it will get somewhere.
I should turn my volume off. Okay, well, we'll see how this goes. Do round one of the Jordan Luka challenge, and then we'll continue down the list. I just don't know if I have to buy a car or not for the challenge. And then as we go, I'll be making supper in that too, so. Anyways, let's enjoy.
Cars reflect their creators, their styles, passion, and tenacity. In the world of custom cars, most are showpieces, but the best can compete as well as they look. This 1969 Camaro belongs to this group. The car's unique style is evident inside and out. This Camaro has a wide body kit and high grip tires. The powerful LS1 engine ensures it can sprint past the competition. It may be a classic, but its timeless lines hide a thoroughly modern creation.
Should be interesting. 6 laps, let's do this. I actually don't remember if I actually own this car or not. Let's see how stupid the bots choose to be, because usually the bots try to run me off the road, so we will see. Now just whenever this game loads me in, which still should be a lot faster than it used to be. At least I really do hope it loads me in, it's supposed to. Please load me in, I don't want to sit here forever. You guys can always feel free to skip to the actual races, but yeah. Yay! Okay, this
be
is gonna
fast,
be fun.
But avoid drifting your car through the big turns here at Hakone. Scrubbing speed like that will mean losing time to your competition.
Yeah. I'm losing time. I just lost audio. Oh, my teeth, Yes, came out, no, thank you. Do I actually have traction control? There we go, I'm out of charge. Jeez, I'm only getting a 30-something frames, which is actually kind of weird. Okay, Dipey. Wait for me to get out of the corner. Wait for me to get out of the corner. There. Do you feel better? No, that's mine. No. This feels way better than 30 frames per second. Thank you. know that much faster. Okay, fuck it, whatever. Finish in practice. I've never had this car, like, this game, like, go 30 frames per second. So I do not know why I'm... Like, have it upgraded the details that much that I have to worry? I know I'm over my virtual budget. I hate how low quality has, like... Can I turn anything else off? No. Everything's just auto. Ugh. I don't... No, this is weird. The game never used to be like this. No. I think I could possibly get up there. I'm gonna try. Because this game never used to be this bad. But maybe we can get one of these dealt with a bit. And then I can start making supper. I gotta do 6 laps, so...
now.
Is about half a second.
God damn it, see them in your dookies. Your dookies are smelly dookies, man. I feel like I'm gonna try hard enough, I can actually catch them. I'm not really pushing that, but that's okay. That's fucking hard. Yes, I am driving manual. It feels weird driving manual on the controller though. Like, we're actually acting manual. This is where they just kind of pull away. I wish I had longer sixth gear. Best one through this iPad. Good old Papa Louie and the Blueiness. I'm hoping I finish far enough, okay. For that Mustang. Alright, one penalty. But yeah, by a long shot, by like 2 seconds. Even with one penalty. That works. Weekly skills challenge? I didn't know those weekly skills to be had. Silverstone, 2 laps. Could be fun in full circuit. S class, limit. Do I want lap of power? If I went to stay this class though, would everyone stay A class too? Because if everyone's gonna stay A class, I can fight. I'll be right back, you guys. I gotta quickly start on supper here, and then we'll continue these races.
You're about to enjoy the thrill of racing Silverstone's Maggots Beckett's Chapel segments, which are one of the fastest, most famous stretches of track in all of motorsports. So don't let off the throttle.
You're planning on jumping. I thought you just went to go give me a hug.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry about that, you guys. I'm back.
We'll get this race done and then I'll place everything else back in and whatnot, because everything just has to go into a pot. So, also wonder if maybe my scaling charge is too high. When is the most class of these cars? Everyone's still A-class for the most part? Yeah? Okay. time I hit that corner. I think I will learn by now. Hey, can you turn it down a little bit? I'm getting feedback in the headset, please. Put it down to like 11, 10-ish. This race is only 2 laps, we'll do that, and then I'll continue making suppies. Here we go, peoples. I'm starting all the way at the back just because I can. I don't know how fast the guys were ahead of me. So, that should be interesting, going through the field. 223, what was mine? 221, was it? Yeah. Stock tires, 60 laps of gas, that's fine. I also hate that I'm actually lagging. This game never used to, but I guess I got an update that pushed it out of the realm of my card, at least. Oh, you know what? I know what it is. It's because the high-definition textures installed. Of course, I get the time penalty. Fuck that crap. I'm not taking the time penalty for that stupid shit. Fucking... Come on, you guys, out of my fucking way. Unless it's for her again. Okay, we got these people. Dude, there's literally someone beside you, like, fuck them off. Another spot where I can do really good, I have too much traffic for.
Let's go.
Listen, buddy, the coke on the ground here off to the one ahead of me. Okay. I might still be able to chase most of them down without trying to hurt them. I'm not satisfied with that, but should I just take that? If I can get second, that'd be kind of nice. Oh, he hung on fourth. Son of a bitch. You know, I'll take a second. Not the happiest moment of my career. Oh, I forgot about that penalty. Son of a bitch. I wish I could restart that race. Well, that's okay. I'll take a second. But wait. Oh, yeah, because I got... That's right. Okay, so I'm second in this thing now. Okay. I'm going to quickly put everything into a pot. I'll be right back.
time for race three, peoples, and gotta win the championship.
New Circuit de Catalina, Barcelona? I'm keeping this A-class. Should I change that? Nah. Fuck it. Actually. I just want to know. It's a race transmission. Fine, you know what? If I'm doing this, I might as well put more parts into it, eh? This is not going to end well. I can tell you guys this already. That's okay. How much power am I at so far? Only 660 points power, that's it. I don't even know if I need all this, I probably don't. But that's okay. I'll keep it naturally aspirated. Yes, I can get more points. I got the money for it. But didn't I just buy car points? Didn't I? I thought I bought more of them. I don't know where I gained the extra 400 from out of nowhere. No idea. The gears definitely need to be a bit longer though. So I'll bring them out a little bit there. That should be a lot nicer for the car to drive around on. Okay. Smoke and then continue racing. Where do I place my fucking letter now? There it is. God damn it, letter, get back here. What? You're welcome, sicky dapey buck. Hope I have more horsepower to charge them down to some of these corners. Well, let's see how practice goes.
Be precise hitting the final two turn apexes on the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya Grand Prix, and you can hit your top possible speed on the straight.
I love bone to pick with, yeah. When I tell you what the school suggested, it's not me telling you that you're staying home. It's just in case that you're so sick that they place it down. So stop saying it's what I told you to do, because it's not what I told you to do. Nice. why'd they tell me that we had the small pieces up there? That came from flying the public market. The rest of them driving. 154 is the top, huh? Yeah. Oh, I got a long way to go. Take me this time. Fuck it up. Hmm? Aw, cute. I'm actually way down compared to him, aren't I? Not really. Okay, we'll do it. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. You guys will see how this works, unless I can do more upgrades, can I? Nope. Okay, fuck it, whatever. We'll just see how this works out. I'm gonna try coming from the back. It's probably a bad idea for rail in 3. I don't need to place myself further down, but I'm gonna try that. It says 7 to 9. I'm probably coming to the top 5. I was not trying to collect the elements or anything. Nice jerk, but not what I needed. Fuck's sake, that's my own fault. I forgot that I was already sideways. I don't want to go all the way back. No, fucking goddamn you, game. push up and grab the turbo for the car. Doing good, and then I threw myself off. I made it further than the game thought I would, at least. I guess that's a bonus. I'm pushing way too hard for this right now. That's not good. Come on, I was already almost straight by the time. Fuck off, game. I am not pleased with that.
Good work today.
I'm down a lot of points now, aren't I? I'm down 10. Fucking. I'm sorry, Kurt, if I catch you, I gotta spin you off into a wall. That's okay. I'll add turbos to the next race. I think that's what I should have done. Oh god, Marina Circuit. Oh god. Game, what do you expect from me? Maybe I should put this car back too. Oh, that looks like that's as close as I'm gonna get. Yes, let's just buy some more. There we go. Alrighty, I'll be right back again, you guys. I gotta just do something else here quick though.
The Yas Marina Full Circuit features one of the longest straights of any dedicated racetrack at 0.71 miles, with slight elevation changes.
Well, let's jump into this fire bullshittiness. I'm probably gonna land up in the wall, but I also really think I should put my difficulty back up. My difficulty was set from when I was really in. That was fucking horrible on my part. That was fucking horrible. I had a nice trip going. I can't tell. Michael just scared the cat, that was hilarious. Catching from spin off to over. Well, it's going this way, this thing falls. Sock. Thank you. little bit better, but probably nowhere near. Apparently, I'm the top. Okay. Fuck it. Whatever. I gotta cook this about serving up supper. I'll be right back. I'm gonna see how much the soup is at. Okay, let's try to do this, shall we, guys? I need to come back to when. Okay. Apparently, since I'm the fastest, I'm gonna place myself back at the back, and we're gonna try this again. If I can get myself down like I was, I can probably catch him if I try. Also got a really uninstall the HD textures. I think that's what set my thing all the way up. Which that will change the next set of races. I think I've been just a little bit more on my brakes. That probably could have gone a hell of a lot better.
Total time penalty is about 2.5 seconds.
That's okay, again. Position is the. Oh, carrot's in first. Okay. Wait, we've got to spin the carrot. I'm so sorry, dude. There's like no stopping this heavy ass Camaro. Which that kind of sucks that the brakes are that bad. Okay. Kurt beside me, huh? Do you need a paddy wacky on the back? Do you need a paddy whack, or are you good? Okay. No idea, dude, what? and carried into space, people.
Total time penalty is about 5 seconds.
How far down is Carrot? Okay, I got it. I got it. Oh, where's my 5.5 seconds already? I'm probably not going to get away from my penalty. Sail them off the... Mimin off the fucking count, you stupid cat. This car's not good at tight corners. No, I'm just horrible at driving in one of the two. I finished third. Fucking hell, and I was right too, son of a bitch.
Well done.
But at least I'm still ahead of Carrot, so I guess I can take that. Really? That's all you're gonna give me, game? Fucking. Oh, this has not been the great championship. Usually I can do a hell of a lot better than this, so this hasn't been good. But that's okay. Harkonnen again? Okay. That's wet. Don't know if turbos is necessarily the thing I need for water. But I'll be right back, you guys.
Distracting concrete canyon down Hakone's front straight, past the grandstands, press boxes, and luxury suites. So focus on finding a car to draft behind to increase your acceleration.
Hey guys, I'm back.
We're gonna see if I can make anything out of this.
I doubt that I will, but we can try. I need to salvage it, so the faster I can get to first to spin the guy up, the better. How fast am I compared to the tops? Well, at least Carrot's not the fastest right now. My lap's not that much faster than me. I don't know if I'm going to be able to catch them, but that's okay. I really need to turn off the HD textures pack. This is just horrible. Nice, Balaam. I just had another guy pull into my spot. Is that your game? That Porsche just literally pulled into my ass. Yeah, Lexus did. Like, literally. It's raining, right? Overcast, what? What kind of tires do they all have? That's my question. I want to know more about Challenge Hub? Question mark. Oh, okay, I see. Get on the pole in any NASCAR division car race and a race with at least 10 opponents. Interesting. Oh, it's the Exorcist. Ooh. Yes, please. And the whole bunch of camels. Oh, fuck it. I don't know if it's going to be raining or not. I don't know why I'm doing this to myself, but I'm doing it. another thing is, I don't know if it's overcast enough. Yeah, see, they're all in the mediums. But if it starts raining a lot, they might not be able to control it. It's Carrot. Of course, Carrot's in the lead, right? Get early so that I can hold the understeer and then fuck myself over while I do it here. Okay, let's really get back here. Come on. Going off of it, buddy. No, oh, I did not realize that.
Penalty is about 2.5 seconds.
I should have thought about that a little bit better. Remember what I did? Nah. I can spin him. I'll catch. I'll catch and spin. That's kind of dirty for me to do.
Five more laps.
Big game. I was trying to go straight, you stupid game, not send me off into the woodworks. Ah, damn it. I'll be honest, I didn't drive my drift wheel though. Okay, Dame, that didn't mean lock my controller up on me. Ugh. A little bit more of a bump could probably work too. I need to kick him off. Which means slamming him into that corner is gonna be the best bet I have then. Oh. Trust me people, I don't like racing dirty. I hated that I'm actually doing this. Please remind me far enough back that maybe I can just hit him hard and then put my brakes on. That's just where it stopped at. Mercedes, but come on. I'm not proud of myself on that one, you guys. Can I restart the race? I don't feel happy with that. I just need to push my boy, so fuck whatever, I'll start 12. Just want to win, and I'm horrible at this today. How's your beanies going? Are they good at least? Are they good at least?
Thank you.
if I don't come in too quickly.
Total time penalty is about a second.
How far down the carrot fall? Might be able to make that up, I don't know. Carrot still in fifth. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna come. I'm so glad I don't want to play derby. I didn't want to play derby. Why does this feel off on the brake? I'm still not pleased with myself.
Great race.
Ah, carrot passed. I'm still not proud, but you know what? I won. Fuck them. I don't care. Backy pack. Backy pack. Can't reach a backy pack. Backy pack. Come over here, motherfucker. I just want to know what there would have been for that event. That's all I got with something like that. That's all I got. Wait, is that all I get for the series? Do I not even get a car? Like most series? I still feel bad for actually ramming the guys. This car, it's a nice car, but it does not turn to save its fucking life. Quite literally. Not pleased with myself. Now we gotta go through like the pony car stuff and everything else. Which, since none of these disappear, I might save these for the weekend. But I do want to see. What kind of cars is it? What are you trying to grab now? What are you trying to get into? Lighters. Then I found out they still were selling two thing baggies. So instead of spending $3 on one, I just... Yeah. What?
Hi.
Hi. You want to add to the world too? That's a little baby munchie, if you guys make it far enough. She's a little sicky today, but she's still a munchie baby.
Wait,
I would suggest that most likely after the nighttime, you're going to start coughing up a lung again.
My mom said I think she's going
to be I don't know which NASCAR to buy. But that will come another day. Wait, what's my... what cards do I even have? Because I don't remember anymore. I also wish I had an auction house in this game. Be prepared for the pop. 3, 2, 1. Apparently I own 86 cars. What? Oh. Give me a second. You're welcome.
I'm so happy we got the most
squares. Your squares is?
One
thousand what?
Subscribers.
Oh, we only have 23 subscribers.
But we need 1,000.
Well, I at least want to make it to 50 so I can start getting monetization on these.
Okay, we need 1,000.
Yeah, well, yeah, it's
actually,
going.
Actually, we need 1,022.
Currently, Brother Munchkin, I need 1,022 subscribers. Come on, people, let's get on this. Let's make this baby happy. I mean, you're a cute little diapy. What? Because I put something else into this overall, that's why. Yeah, because I was trying to get the meat to get harder so that I could be. Because I put too much mayonnaise in it yesterday, so I was trying to get it to get a little bit harder, but it, yeah, it took too long. I have drift Mustangs, which I really need to go figure out. What? Not tonight. No. Go eat your food, because it's bedtime for you soon. Yeah. Ooh, so I do get the Sylvana. Ooh, I'm happy with that. Oh, I go 787B. But you know, you guys, I think this is probably where my shit's gonna come to a stop for now. I need to get around to doing another race series. Because I need to do a bunch of racers. Oh shit, I got a bunch of Porsches now. Park Place Motorsport. 911 Turbo S 2014. That is a weird looking Subaru. I mean, based off the one above it, these are both weird looking Subarus compared to the Subarus I'm used to. Thanks game for giving me a Supra that I already own. Cool. Okay, well, you guys, this is going to bring the end of the races for now. I'm going to possibly maybe try streaming something else here in a moment. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys had fun. We'll come back to more races another day. Good night for now.